Jill. I'm a senior sculpture major.
I've always had these really ambitious ideas, and freshman year me would have just been like, all right, well, I can try so hard to make that, and maybe it won't work. There's a way to do anything you think of doing. I always use reuse materials. I don't like buy anything that's gonna harm the environment. I try to get everything like as biodegradable as I can. So, I mean, I love light and shapes and forms, and I'll be like walking to class and I'll see a car has run over a milk jug, and it'll just look so beautiful in the light with like the shape of a squished milk jug, like a tree or something, and like a leaf. And I just like get so excited and I pick it up and I bring it in my studio, and it's like, and then I just like sit and think a lot about like, okay, how do I make this into a piece?